Your passenger. Oh man, yeah, Jive Jive has had those mixer anti-airs. Oh, a big jump in too. Mini fireball. Yeah, I got the bump. Does not want to hold that. Wow, that was tricky, but I got the bombs ready. Oh, no confirm from that, but they got another chance there. Close out that round. Ooh, nice idea. Try to whiff punish the slide, did not quite get it. Oh, Jinrai. Oh, that fireball and the punch landed at the same time. Deep jump in. We got the combos. Gonna close out this set with level 3. Easy peasy. Oh, it's very quick. Ken win. Round one. Fight. Take this. Ta. Hadouken. Let's get it. Dia. I've got a cold. Oh, nice perfect parry. Hadouken. Hadouken. Go top. How do you? Good interruption. On the Dragon Lash, gotta get this knee fireball pressure. Technically not tight. Oh no, they got jumped in on it, but I got the bombs. Not ready for that. Alright, I hope this burnout was worth it. Oh, that jump in was like perfectly timed, just used the wrong button. Busting out. So the one thing about pressure, if your opponent's not slowing down, you can definitely check. Busting out with the mixer, as they've been wont to do. Yep, there we go again. Does not want to hold any pressure, and I don't blame them. Oh. I wonder if they did a heavy mixer there. Ooh! Okay, not in burnout. A lot of damage though. I got the bombs, just gonna need one more hit to close it out. Oh, big hit here. No more burnout though on bomb side and just close it out with a dry brush jab.
Back here. Okay. Wow, not letting him move at all. So you know you want to take some plus frames? No. Frames, gaps, none of them.
They're letting that they're letting the plus frames happen. Not the DIs.
Oh no!
Oh. That was weird. They do it a little too early.
Looks like he jumped over him, yeah.
Yeah. Gasar. Okay, that wasn't too bad.
Yeah, I like the parries to just absorb the SR. And this... Oh no! Rossetti's! This could actually be really bad. You're burned out and Rashid's about to start the party.
I hopped over with fireball. That was kind of dope. That is something you can interrupt. Heavy into the heavy Arabian Cyclone. Not real.
Oh, he went for the stand short buffer. Yeah, big punish. G-Day, first game. Half an hour left in the bracket before we lock this thing up. Yo, I like that the Dragon Lash to get past the Whirly.
This should be the round. Yep, they finish it up. Oh, Trixie. Not ready for that. Oh no, you cornered yourself.
Well, what a neutral jump.
I feel like that had to have been super or something. Wake up Fireball, such a weird choice. Oh no, that is so unfortunate, that dropping, they are dead.
Bombs. Also goddamn combos. 1-1. Or was that 2-1? That was 1-1, right?
Ken wins! I'm wondering now myself. I was thinking it was 2-1, but...
Yep, they left the room as 2-1. Alright, that makes sense, because I did go make a drink. So, okay.
Yeah.
Alright, so we got Mercolo. Let's see who their opponent is.
I think, Uriel.
Oh, it's Uriel! Okay, this match. Oh, here. While we wait, while I get him invited... We did get some replays for you.
I got the moms had those bombos. That's really unfortunate for Jive Jive, that drop on the heavy mixer.
Mm-hmm. You and Blazer? Looks like Euro's already queued up, so let's get that one and then we can do you next. Who's your real plan? I already forgot. Mercolo. And then we'll probably run the ad break after this.
Mm-hmm.
Got 30 minutes of ladder left.